Hey everyone, welcome to this YouTube channel. If you ask me now who I go ask, I welcome you. Please, if this is your first time, please hit the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we post video for you. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. So my lovely people, now me again on a sister, I don't come back today again. I say make I bring this old man get matter come moku na si shuku na man put moku na si siya make we for the learn because things they happen for this world though. I they bring this matter they come because of some people when be say they be doubting Thomas. The other time I talk about ritualists, they say nothing like ritualists, so ritualists na scam, you know they happen. Then make me bring this one come say okay this one now where they see for aboki hand now. What did aboki one use this flower part do? This aboki one are they look so now woman pads when you don't see flower then it will not come out for inside those things so when you guys are just watching so before we continue I just want you to listen to this aboki then I will come back.
What do you want example?
I call the another one and the
has been. Why you take him? Why you take him? Why you take him? What do you want use that for?
See. So what do you need it for?
What kind of nonsense is this?
I swear almighty to God, Nika.
Why you take him? What do you want use that for?
One?
Yes.
In a Dubai and a colon someone
about. Now your own, now you put on there.
Okay, too. Sorry.
Now your own?
Sorry, ma.
What kind of nonsense is this? Somebody cannot have just been outside again.
I beg, no best, ma.
Why you take me to make a.
So my people, sure you have seen this aboki man now. He just enter street, go straight to the dustbin, begin the pick. And not be only that flower part now I did here. But he just go direct to the flower pad. He pick one, he pick two, he pick three. You know, say na three, na de for in hand. Other does mean that they are not see carry. Okay, people when they doubt say ritual is not really the existing as scam. What did this aboki one use this pad to do now? What we ask ourselves? What did he want use this one to do now? So make una for no say all these things when we they talk for social media. Majority now truth. Now, what if they happen now with they talk? You know, say they say, what if person never see? He never will carry them. Aboki now, hear from a man, he hold on for hand. He no one use and do anything. But you know why use and do anything? Not be only that flower part, they do. Other things, they you know, take. Why be saying that particular one, you take one, you take two, you take three? If they not cash you now, who know where you they take and they go? Now, then you'll see many people, they will marry, they will they look for Peking. They not go see. They will get one problem or the other. You understand? All this one are him. They will call the fair and wish when he not there anywhere for the family. All this one are him. That's why everybody needs to be careful. I beg my lovely family, if you just watch this video, I beg you to share this video to your brothers, to your sisters, to save a soul. Because this thing has been going on for so long. Thank God for social media. Thank God for YouTube. If not, many of us, many people, they will not even know. The other time was pants. Women know they feel wash pants put for sun again because once they put on for sun, they know they see her again. The thing will just vanish. Fear. Many of themselves not even come they wear again. They say if not so, they not go wear again. Pants not come they sell for market again. Last year, now pampas, I see a video of a guy. He just they walk out, they follow those men, they go now. Children pampas. Now if they carry, we see they use and they do. This time around now pad when woman takes the flower. My people, where we come they go? Where it can be all this one now? Things really they happen for this world. I just bring this video control. Tell us, say I beg if you watch this video, share this video. And please be careful. Especially people in Nigeria, be careful. This time around, like this woman can't see flower feeling. Where you can they put the pad? Because pad not they let it flush. Where you can tie and put for inside house? If you can't keep where you go throw and put, you can't go they look for moat when you want to begin to throw away flower pads put. I don't know where you can they go. So person now crime again to carry your flower pad throw away for inside big dustbin for public dustbin for streets, for your own street again. Not be saying along the roadside, inside the dustbin, this thing. I don't really know where we are going. Evil everywhere, bad people everywhere. They don't even care who is the owner of the flower pad. They won't be saying they don't see. Who knows how many this man don't carry? Who knows what they don't use and do? Many people go, they get problem from one problem to the other. You say, now fibroid, you say, now this, now someone put the scratch, you not great finish. Flower come, flower not great finish. Sometimes flower not, they come again. Sometimes you just say, first you go, you're there many years, monopause don't come. The flower just cut once. 25 years, flower don't, again, a matter like that. 25 years old lady, flower don't cut. All of a sudden, where all this problem from they come? That's why you need to be prayerful, because your things when you they keep aside, you don't know who is taking it and using it for other things. That's why you need to hold God strong. You need to be prayerful. That anything, I beg, if you just watch this my video, please, anytime you are praying, don't forget to put this prayer point. That any of your belongings. Because sometimes your belongings are with somebody that you don't even know. And your belongings are with somebody that you did not even give it to that person. And you don't even know if such people exist. But they have your belongings. Just like this Aboki man now. That's why anytime you are praying, always remember this prayer point. That anywhere, anything, my thing, or any of my property, any of my team, or anybody I've dashed money, or anybody I've given something, or anybody that stole my thing, anything by team, me are not cut tongue. That anywhere they are using to manipulate me, anything that they are using against me in any way, physical, spiritually, you set that altar on fire. You set it on fire in the name of the Father, the name of the Son, the name of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, amen. Always do this prayer. Very, very important. Because sometimes your belongings are with somebody that you don't know. Imagine this one now. Person, when you get this flower partner, in your mind, be say, I don't see my flower, I don't throw away. If the deception for and say you have somebody, you can say maybe na friend when they're there together, maybe they use a flower pot to do something that time. You know, not saying I don't want you to wait for a side dustbin. No, that's why you don't point finger at anybody when you have problem. Don't point your finger out, because you don't know where your problem is coming from. They'll just tell you, say, now this person, and you now your face, oh, because say, man, they has together that time, maybe na she, and whereas not be she. And you point the wrong person, you will not see answer. So when you are praying, don't pray, say, oh, that my friend, oh, my papa, group everything together, anybody. I don't even care to know you, or you are from my family, my husband's side, my family side, a friend, enemy, anywhere. You just group everything together. You don't care any of my things that you are using. I set myself free physically and spiritually from every captivity, every bondage in the name of Jesus. Please, my lovely people, make this your prayer point. It will help you, because we are in a wicked world. You can't imagine. Well, now this one, I just say, may I see carry come out, make I can see talk. So, my lovely people, if you watch this video, please share this video and please leave your comments down there. What do you think about this video? About this Aboki guy? What do you think about waiting in the do so? Is it right? Is it fair? What do you reason? Please leave your comment down there. Your comment is very, very important to me. Please, my lovely people. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Please support us by sharing this video. As you share this video, you are supporting us. Almighty God will support you in everything that you are doing. And please don't forget to hit that red button to and click on that bell sign there, so you will notify anytime we put video for here. And also, I beg you to press that like button. That finger, when you say press like, up, up, ever for you, backwards, never. for you. Please, thank you so much for coming around again. God bless you, and Jesus loves you so much. It's me, your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin, anyone you call me, I did there for you. This is our channel, a new channel. If you ask me, now who I go ask? Sometimes with the tafia small, small for you. Thank you so much. Please stay tuned. We'll give you another Ogbenge news very soon. And stay blessed, and bye. Bye.